I spoke to you saying that the Bible is a book of mystery.
Je vous ai parlé en disant que la Bible est un livre de mystère.
It is a great book of mystery.
C'est un grand livre de mystère.
Please, I want you to pay attention.
Je voudrais
to
que
this
vous soyez attentif
today.
À ce message aujourd'hui.
If you are distracted for a second, you will miss an opportunity.
Si vous êtes distrait pendant une seconde,
if
vous allez rater une opportunité.
Of your life,
si vous êtes fatigué de
and
votre
you want
vie,
to see a change in that life,
et vous voulez voir un changement dans cette
please
vie,
pay attention.
S'il vous plaît, soyez attentif.
It's very important.
C'est très important.
I know you have read this verses of the Bible many times.
Vous avez lu ce verset
maybe you have great
fois.
Knowledge about this.
Peut-être vous avez une grande connaissance.
But there will be a small knowledge.
Mais il y a peut-être une petite
that will change destiny here today in the name of Jesus.
Aujourd'hui.
Please pay attention.
S'il vous plaît, soyez
tell your neighbor, don't distract me.
Dites à votre voisin, ne me distrait pas.
I have destiny ahead of me.
J'ai ma
do not distract me.
Ne me distrait
hallelujah.
Pas.
So how be it that the Bible tell us give the, is given unto us, but yet
comment est-ce que la Bible nous est
the thing that are related to this Bible,
mais les choses qui se relèvent à cette Bible,
the ability to change our life,
qui ont l'habilité de changer
those
nos vies,
those things are veiled.
Ces choses sont voilées.
They are not revealed.
Ces choses
to
ne sont
us
pas révélées
easily.
Facilement.
That is why you will see in the body of Christ
c'est pourquoi vous verrez dans le corps de
Christ that will continuously come in
les gens
and
qui
tell you that pastor I've been reading this Bible
et vous dites que je, pastor,
but I have
cette Bible.
No understanding
mais je n'ai aucune compréhension.
The reason why you have no understanding
la raison pour laquelle tu n'as aucune
of
compréhension
what you are reading because you are reading with your mind
parce que vous lisez avec vos
you
pensées.
Are not reading with the Holy Spirit
et pas avec le Saint-Esprit.
The Bible tells me in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 2. We're going to do some reading today, please.
1 Corinthians chapter 2.
Verse 6, it says, however, we speak wisdom among those who are mature.
Parmi ceux qui sont matures.
Those that have acquired a certain level of maturity.
Ceux qui ont acquéri un certain niveau de maturité.
Those to whom something can be trusted.
Ceux qui peuvent avoir à qui on peut donner des choses.
A problem of age,
il ne s'agit pas de l'âge,
but it's a problem of spiritual maturity.
Il s'agit de la maturité spirituelle.
And he said, yet not the wisdom of this age.
Il dit pas la sagesse de ce
nor
monde.
Of the rulers of this age.
Ou les dirigeants de ce
who
monde.
Who are coming to nothing? The ruler
qui
of this
le,
age, wisdom.
Les dirigeants
are coming to nothing.
Est en train d'arriver à néant.
La sagesse des dirigeants de ce monde vient au néant.
La sagesse des dirigeants de ce monde.
Just follow with me. But we speak the wisdom of God
mais nous proclamons
in
la sagesse
a mystery.
De Dieu dans un mystère.
He said we speak it in a mystery.
Nous proclamons cela dans un
even
mystère.
The hidden wisdom
même la
he
sagesse
means
cachée
a certain level of information
qui arrive à un certain niveau d'information
that are in the Bible
qui est dans la Bible
and remain as a mystery to many people.
Et qui reste un mystère
because
pour plusieurs.
It is a dangerous thing
parce que c'est quelque
to release power in the hand of a fool. I'll say it, I'm going to say it again. If you don't believe me, ask the United States of America today. And they will tell you that it's a dangerous thing to release power in the hand of a fool. Are we together? That is why the Bible is full of scripture. We always say, read the Bible, but that Bible remains a mystery for you and for me. And Paul, in all the knowledge that he has, he is telling us that there is something that can be released into you, but only to those that are mature, spiritually mature. Are we together? And he said the hidden wisdom which God ordained before the age for our glory. I like the scripture. What he's saying here is that this wisdom,
cette sagesse,
this mystery,
ce mystère,
that is in this Bible,
qui est dans cette Bible,
is given to us.
Nous est donné.
We have by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Nous avons par la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Access to this mystery.
Accès à ce mystère.
And the moment you gain access to
le
this mystery,
vous avez accès
no
à ce
matter
mystère,
how. Your life is
peu importe comment est votre
the
vie,
end result of that life.
La finalité de sa vie,
it is glory.
C'est la gloire.
Am I talking to somebody here?
Est-ce que je parle à une personne?
No matter how difficult your existence is,
peu importe comment ton existence
when you
est
acquire this wisdom,
quand vous acquérissez cette
the
sagesse,
end result, it
la finalité,
is glory.
C'est la gloire.
It speaks about maturity. The Bible tells me it's about the parable of a man who went up on the trip. And he called his servant, he gave them to one talent, two talent, and five talents. The gift of those talents are still mystery because if you take a talent, you take five talents, and you give the five talents to somebody who cannot handle five talents, the end result is waste.
C'est la perdition.
But
c'est
if you take five talents,
si
you
cinq
give
talents,
it to somebody who can handle five talents,
because of the maturity
this have acquired, to handle five talents, the end result, it is glory.
La finalité, c'est la gloire.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Verse 8 says,
verset 8,
we are in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 2.
1 Corinthiens chapitre 2.
That wisdom, that mystery,
ce mystère,
that have been reserved to those that love God,
réservé à ceux qui aiment Dieu.
None of the rulers of this age knew about it.
Aucun des dirigeants de cette
For
terre
had they known,
parce que
they
s'ils
would
avaient
not
connu,
have crucified
ils ne devaient pas
the Lord of glory.
Le roi de gloire.
And the next verse says,
le verset suivant
but
dit,
as it is written,
et comme il est écrit,
eyes has not seen,
les yeux n'ont point vu,
nor ears heard, nor have
point
entered
entendu,
into the heart of man,
ou entré dans le
the
des
things
hommes,
which God
les
has prepared
Dieu
for those
préparé pour ceux qu'il aime,
who love him.
Pour ceux qu'il
this
aime.
Mystery, it is prepared for those
ce mystère préparé
who love God. But
pour
now people say,
Dieu,
I love God.
Disent,
and God is saying, I've not seen that love. Because love, it is not something you speak with your mouth.
L'amour n'est pas
love,
chose qu'on
it is built in the relationship.
L'amour est
so therefore,
dans une
when
relation,
you extend yourself
alors,
into knowing the character of God,
caractère
when you extend
Christ,
yourself into having that relationship with God, the Bible says that mystery, progressively,
comes into your life
and the end result of that mystery in your life it is glory.
C'est la gloire.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
The Bible says but God have revealed them to us through
Dieu a révélé ses mystères,
his spirit
par son esprit.
For the spirit searches all things, yes,
sont de
the deep
choses,
things of God.
Oui, les choses profondes de Dieu.
The Spirit searches all things,
l'esprit sont
yes,
de choses,
the deep things of
oui,
God.
Les choses profondes
it
de
means
Dieu.
That you do not have the capacity,
vous n'avez pas la capacité
to search the things of God.
De sonder les choses
the
de
only
Dieu.
Capacity that you have
la
is to receive
vous avez
by the Holy Spirit.
C'est de recevoir cela par
and
le Saint
that capacity
Esprit.
Is given to you through a relationship.
Cette capacité est donnée
because
au travers
the more
d'une relation,
you know God,
parce
the
que
more
plus vous connaissez Dieu,
you grow spiritually.
Le plus vous grandissez spirituellement.
The Bible tells me in verse 11,
au verset 11,
for what man knows
lorsqu'on
the things of man except
les choses
the spirit of the man which
si
is
de l'homme
in him. So
qui
it means that you are limited to the spirit that is in you.
Vous êtes limité à l'esprit qui est en vous.
Even so, no one knows the things of God except
personne ne connaît
the
les choses
spirit
de Dieu,
of God.
Si seulement l'esprit de
don't
Dieu.
Don't get lost. Please just follow me. We're gonna get. We are getting somewhere. Amen.
Nous allons quelque part.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
But he said, now we have received
maintenant
not the spirit
reçu,
of this world,
pas l'esprit de ce monde,
but we have received the spirit who is from God,
mais l'esprit qui vient de
that
Dieu,
that we might know the things that have been freely
les choses qui nous ont été
given to us by God. So if you have the spirit of God
alors,
in
si
you,
vous avez l'esprit de Dieu,
freely you receive the things
gratuitement
that have been reserved for you
les choses qui ont été réservées
coming
pour
from
vous,
God.
Venant de Dieu.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
You know, we have to understand
nous devons comprendre
that in this quest of knowledge,
que dans cette recherche de connaissance,
God will always search the purity of our heart.
Dieu va toujours sonder la pureté de notre cœur.
I'm going to say it again.
Je vais encore
it is
le dire.
A danger.
C'est un danger
to release power
de relâcher la puissance
in the hand of a fool.
Dans les mains d'un insensé.
Isaiah chapter 29 verse 11.
Isaïe 29 verset 11.
The Bible tells me something very important here.
La Bible me dit quelque chose de très
this
important.
This type of wisdom,
ce genre de
this kind of mystery,
ce genre de mystère,
it is not gained
n'est pas gagné
because you are educated.
Parce que vous êtes éduqué.
He is not gained
il n'est pas gagné
because of your social rank.
À cause de votre rang
it
social.
It is not gained because of your position.
N'est pas gagné à cause de votre position.
It is gained
ce
through relationship.
Au travers d'une relation.
Isaiah chapter 29.
Isaiah 29.
He said, "The whole vision has become.
La
you have received
devenu,
the vision,
vous avez reçu
but
la
this
vision.
Is what this vision has become.
Mais voici ce que c'est,
the Bible says, have become to you like the word of a book that is sealed, that is veiled, that is full of mystery.
Qui est voilé.
You have the capacity to read on it.
Vous avez la capacité
and he
de
said,
lire.
Which man deliver to one who is educated,
les hommes ont donné
who
un
is
homme
literate,
qui est éduqué, qui est lettré,
saying, please read
non,
this.
S'il te plaît, lis.
I take the Bible.
Je prends la Bible.
I give it to you.
Je vous donne la Bible.
You, I say, read it.
Et je dis, lisez.
You have been to school.
Vous avez
you are
à
educated.
Vous êtes éduqué.
And your answer is,
et votre réponse est celle-ci.
I cannot.
Je ne peux pas.
Because it is sealed.
Parce que c'est scellé.
Not sealed with a padlock.
Pas scellé avec un cadenas.
Sealed because it is a mystery.
Mais scellé parce que c'est un mystère.
Sealed because the knowledge has not been revealed to you.
Sealed
because the element of revelation.
Scellé parce que l'élément de la révélation n'est pas en vous.
The Bible said the princes of this age, although very smart, they didn't know of this mystery. For if he had known it, he would not have crucified the King of Glory. Are we together? And he said, in the same manner, they took it to somebody who have not been to school. And they said, please read it. And he said, I have not been to school.
Il dit non, je
he means that this mystery,
ça veut dire que ce mystère,
both the educated and the not educated, remain in the stage of hopelessness.
Sans
they have
état, sans
no help. They could not read it. They could not read it for the simple reason that this book was revealed through the Holy Spirit. It's not through your mind.
C'est pas au travers de
it's not through your statue. It's the Holy Spirit.
Le Saint-Esprit.
The ministry of the Holy Spirit
le ministère du Saint-Esprit
is very important.
Est très important.
Are we together? We have to know.
Nous devons savoir.
Amen.
Amen.
We have to know that being a mystery,
étant un mystère,
the disciple,
les disciples,
the disciple of Jesus Christ,
les disciples de Jésus-Christ,
they came to him
sont venus à
and,
lui.
And they were talking to Jesus.
Et parlaient à Jésus.
And they were saying, good master.
Il dit, maître.
I am in the book of Matthew chapter 13.
Matthieu chapitre 13.
And they said, good master.
Maître. Bon maître. Matthieu chapitre 13.
Why is it that
pourquoi est-ce que
your figure of speech have changed?
Ta figure de style a changé.
When you come to a crowd,
quand tu arrives dans une foule,
you speak with parable.
Tu parles en parabole.
But why is it that instead of telling us because
au lieu de nous dire,
he has started speaking with parable.
Il a commencé à parler avec parabole.
He's speaking with things that are not easy
to
understand.
Ne sont pas faciles à comprendre.
He could have come to them and said,
il pouvait venir à eux et dire,
this is what we expect for you in the kingdom of God. But he is using parable to speak. And they say, why is it that you are talking with parable?
Pourquoi est-ce que tu parles
I am in verse 10.
Hallelujah.
And then the disciple came to him and said, why do you speak to them in parable, to those people in parable? Verse 11, he said, he answered and said to them, because it has been given to you to know the mystery of this kingdom of heaven. But to them, it has not been given.
Mais ceci n'a pas été donné.
So when I am in group, because I don't know everybody in that group,
parce que je connais pas tout le monde dans
I speak with parable.
Je parle
but when
parabole.
I am with you, because I know
vous,
everybody in this group,
tout le monde dans ce group,
I make the parable clear unto you, because the knowledge of this mystery is
parce
reserved to those that I know, to those I have a relationship with.
À ceux qui avec qui
are we together?
Relation.
Verse 12 says, for whoever has, to him more will be given, and he will have abundance.
You hear that? Abondance.
The more I give you,
le plus je te donne,
it's going to bring to you glory,
ça va t'amener la
and
gloire,
the glory of abundance.
Et la gloire d'abondance.
And the less you have,
et le peu que tu as,
it's not going to bring anything to you, because he says, that whoever does not have,
chose.
Even
celui
what he has,
même ce qu'il a,
will be taken away from him.
Sera repris.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
We are getting from somewhere. Verse 13, he said,
verset 13,
therefore I speak to them in parable,
alors
because seeing,
parabole,
they do not see.
Parce que
and hearing, they do not hear. Nor do they understand.
Et ne comprennent
pastor,
pas.
I've been reading this Bible for a long time.
Pastor,
I don't understand.
Je
I read the same thing over and over again. I don't understand
encore
because
encore.
You are reading with your mind,
parce que vous lisez
not with the Spirit.
Pensez, non, avec
are we together?
Ensemble.
And they continue verse 14 by saying,
verset 14,
and in them the prophecy of Isaiah is fulfilled, which says, hearing you will hear, but shall not understand.
Vous n'allez pas comprendre.
And seeing you will see, but we're not going to perceive.
Mais vous n'allez pas percevoir.
That is why most of the time you read something in the Bible that you have read so many times,
and then
finally you come to a point where you say, wow, how do I miss this?
Comment est-ce que j'ai raté cela?
Because in the term of your growth,
parce que dans le processus
it
de
was
votre
time
croissance,
to God
il était temps
to reveal
Dieu
unto you
de vous révéler
that mystery.
Ce mystère.
Before, you were not ready to receive
avant,
the mystery.
Pas prêt
but as you were
mystère,
growing,
mais pendant que vous étiez en
the Lord Almighty decided that the time has come and that time is now for you to receive the glory.
De recevoir
and
la
therefore
gloire.
He released unto you a mystery.
Alors, il a
that's going to change your life forever.
Va changer votre vie pour toujours.
If you apply it, of course, into your life.
Si
are we together?
Cela dans votre vie.
And he said the reason why I'm saying this is because the heart of people have grown dull. The ears are not, the ears are hard of hearing, and the eyes, they have closed it. Lest they should see
si
with their eyes and
yeux,
hear with their heart, with their ears. Lest they should understand with their heart and turn so that I should heal them.
Enfin que je puisse le guérir.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
You are getting somewhere. Verse 13 says,
le verset 13,
but blessed are you, blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears,
car ses yeux voient,
for the ear, the hear. We have the ability through the Holy Spirit to see,
nous avons l'habilité au travers du Saint-Esprit de voir,
and to hear,
et d'entendre.
We have the ability to see,
nous avons l'habitude de voir,
because what you see,
parce que ce que vous voyez,
will cause you to grow,
vous permettra de grandir,
or can destroy you,
ou vous détruira.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
And we also have the ability to hear.
Nous avons aussi l'habilité d'entendre.
Because what you hear,
parce que ce que vous entendez,
can cause you to grow,
vous permettre de grandir,
or can destroy you,
ou pour vous détruire,
according to the Spirit,
selon l'esprit,
that is leading you,
qui est en train de vous conduire.
For assuredly, I said to you that many prophets and righteous men desire to see what you see,
ce que vous voyez,
but did not see it,
mais n'ont pas pu voir cela,
and to hear what you hear and could not hear it.
Ne pouvaient pas entendre
cela. Am I talking to somebody here?
Est-ce que je parle à une personne ici?
I'm trying to establish something before we get to our chapter. Amen.
J'essaie d'établir quelque chose avant
now,
que
let us
chapitre.
Get to Matthew chapter 25.
Matthieu chapitre 25.
What is it that the Bible is showing us? I was telling,
qu'est-ce
I was
que la Bible nous montre
explain
ici?
The mystery.
Je tente de vous expliquer les mystères
of the Bible.
De la Bible.
And the reason why.
Et la raison pour laquelle.
Many of us we read the Bible.
Plusieurs d'entre nous nous lisons
and we
la
have
Bible,
no understanding.
Et nous n'avons pas de compréhension.
You come to church for many years.
Vous venez à l'église pendant plusieurs
you
années.
You have no understanding.
Vous n'avez pas de compréhension.
And suddenly.
Et soudainement,
you get discouraged.
Vous êtes découragé.
And you say, I'm tired of church.
Et vous dites, je suis fatigué de l'église.
No, the fact that the church is tired of you.
Non, l'église est fatiguée.
The reason why that church is tired of you.
La raison pour laquelle cette église est fatiguée.
Because you have been wasting the church time.
Parce que vous perdez le temps de l'église.
You come to church.
Vous venez à l'église.
And they release into you the element that will help change your life.
Qui aideront.
But you refuse because the prince of this age
vous refusez parce que le
have blinded your mind. And you go home empty
et vous allez à la
just to come back the following Sunday because you just love the church
parce que vous aimez
because
juste
you don't want to fulfill a commandment
parce que vous n'allez pas accomplir
and
les
then that commandment brings you in the church every day
et le commandement vous amène à
and every day
jours.
You go back the same
et chaque jour, vous rentrez
and then the reason why you go back the same
la raison pour laquelle
is
vous
because
la même personne.
You hear with a ear that is blind, that is shut down, that is doomed, that cannot hear correctly. And you see with eyes that are veiled. And then you have no understanding.
Vous n'avez pas de compréhension.
Now, this is one of the mysteries that we are going to talk about.
Voici un des mystères.
In the book of Matthew chapter 25,
dans le livre de Matthieu, chapitre 25,
verse 1, the Bible says,
verset 1,
then the kingdom of heaven shall be likened to 10 virgins.
So
we talk about 10 virgins. Are we together? So, who took the lamp and went out to meet the bridegroom? The first thing that you have to know is that there were 10 virgins. It means that we are not talking of the matter of sin here.
Nous ne parlons pas de,
they are virgins.
Ce sont des vierges.
They are not sinners.
Ce ne sont pas des
they have been all redeemed.
Elles ont été tous rachetées.
They are all qualified
elles sont toutes qualifiées
to meet the groom.
Pour rencontrer l'époux.
They are all in good stand.
Elles sont tous en bon état.
With the Lord.
Avec le Seigneur.
Scripture wise.
De manière scripturaire.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous en?
I am in verse 1.
Je verset 1.
They are all scripture. They are all with the Lord.
Elles sont tous en accord
avec
le Seigneur.
They have all received the word.
Elles ont toutes reçu la parole.
They are growing in that word.
Elles sont en train de grandir
they
dans cette parole.
They are moving in that word.
Elles avancent dans cette parole.
But the thing that we have to know.
Mais ce que nous devons savoir.
Is that the Bible gives them the qualification of virgin.
Que la Bible donne la qualification de,
so
de vierge.
So put the sin aside.
Alors les péchés de côté.
Now,
les péchés de côté.
The second element.
Le deuxième
is
élément.
That all of them.
Que toutes d'entre
took
elles.
The lamp.
Elles ont pris leur lampe.
All of them have the lamp.
Elles avaient toutes
so
leur
this
lampe.
Ingredient you must know.
Alors cet ingrédient.
That they all have the lamp. And they all went out.
Elles avaient toutes elles sont
to meet. The bridegroom.
À la rencontre de l'époux.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Now the next verse.
Le verset suivant.
Tell us that
dit,
you have to understand that the lamp.
Vous devez comprendre que la lampe.
In this scripture, it is the word
passage,
of God because in the book
Dieu,
of Psalm chapter 119 verse 105, the Bible tells me that your word is a lamp
ta parole est une lampe
to my feet and the light to my path.
Une lumière sur
so
mes
now
sentiers.
They all. Have the word with them.
Are we together?
They were all virgin.
Elles étaient toutes
they have received the ministry
elles ont reçu le ministère
of the word.
De la parole.
They have received it.
Elles ont reçu
and
ça.
They have walked with it.
Elles ont marché avec cela.
The emblem of sin is
l'emblème
not in them.
Du péché n'était
they
pas
are in
elles.
Good stand
elles sont,
when it comes to God.
Quand il s'agit de
and
Dieu.
The Bible tells me,
et la Bible me dit
that they went into a journey together.
Elles sont allées sur un voyage.
Are we together? In the book of Psalm chapter 48 verse 16.
Psalm 48,
there is an ingredient that we have to know.
Il y a un ingrédient que nous
because
devons
that
savoir.
Ingredient,
parce que cet ingrédient
will tell us
dira,
why is it that the Bible qualifies these people
qualifie ces personnes
as foolish
comme
and another group as wise.
Un autre groupe comme sage.
Amen. Isaiah chapter 48 verse 16. The Bible says, "Come near to me and hear this." I have not spoken in secret from the beginning. From the time that it was, I was there. And now, the Lord God and His Spirit have sent me. God
Dieu
cannot send the word
ne peut pas envoyer la parole
without sending the spirit.
Sans envoyer l'esprit.
There is no word
il n'y a pas de parole
without the spirit.
Sans l'esprit.
If you receive the word,
si vous recevez la parole,
for you to gain understanding of that word,
pour avoir la connaissance, la
compréhension the spirit
de la parole,
shall deliver it unto you.
L'esprit délivrera
and if the spirit does not deliver that word into you,
si l'esprit ne délivre pas cette parole,
you will hate the church tomorrow.
Vous allez haïr l'église demain.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
The Bible tells me in the book of John chapter 5 that
Jean chapitre
5, that is why you search the scripture.
C'est pour cette raison que tu sondes les écritures.
For in them you think.
Car en elles tu penses.
That you have found eternal life.
Que tu as trouvé la vie éternelle.
And these are they which testify of me.
Ce sont ces choses qui témoignent de moi.
You think that by searching the scripture,
qu'en sondant les écritures,
you have found eternal
life.
He said you think that you have found it.
Vous pensez que vous avez
because you read the scripture.
Parce que vous lisez
because you can quote the scripture.
Parce que vous pouvez mentionner
I have
les
seen people
bibliques.
That quote scripture.
J'ai vu les gens qui mentionnent les
I am
bibliques.
This, I am that and I'm that.
Je suis ceci, je suis cela.
And at the end when they finish quoting.
Et après avoir mentionné tous ces versets.
And I say show me it in your life.
Je dis montre cela dans ta vie.
If your life
si ta vie
is empty.
Est vide
of that glory,
de cette gloire
that is the revelation of the mystery,
qui est la révélation du mystère
then you are just
alors tu es juste
a scripture quoter.
Tu es juste une personne qui mentionne les écritures
you are empty at the end.
Tu es vide à la fin
we refuse
nous refusons
to remain in the stage of emptiness.
De rester dans un état
that is why we want to grow
c'est
to a level
grandir à un niveau
where when we talk about the scripture
quand nous parlons d'un passage
people can look at us
les gens peuvent regarder
and say indeed
et dire,
there is life here
il y a la vie ici.
Are we together
sommes-nous ensemble
when I'm speaking about God
quand je parle de
there
Dieu,
must be an evidence
il doit avoir une évidence
of what I'm talking in my life.
De ce que je suis en train de parler
if
dans
I don't
ma vie.
Produce that evidence,
si je ne produis pas cette évidence,
I am empty.
Je suis vide.
That is a reality.
C'est une réalité.
The church of God suffered today
l'église de Dieu souffre
because
aujourd'hui
of empty talk.
À cause des personnes qui parlent de
the church of God is powerless
l'église de Dieu
because
est
of empty talk.
À cause des paroles
when
vides.
I say God can do this.
Quand je dis Dieu peut faire
if you
ceci.
Look at me, you must see
si
the evidence
regardes,
of what God is capable of doing.
Dieu
are we together?
Nous ensemble.
Listen to this. He said, you think that you may find that me in that scripture, but you don't
pense
find that.
Mais vous ne
the reason why,
cela.
Because
la raison pour laquelle
you are not willing to come to me.
Vous n'êtes pas prêt à venir à moi.
You hear that? The reason why you don't find eternal life because
la
you are not willing.
Parce que vous n'êtes pas prêt.
It's not because he was refused to you,
c'est pas parce que c'est
but
refusé.
Because you are not
parce
willing to come to Jesus.
De venir à Jésus.
That you may have indeed that life.
Afin que vous puissiez avoir cette vie.
If somebody is sleeping close to you, just knock him out and
si
say, stand
personne
up.
Est en train de s'assoupir à côté
you
de vous.
Are not permitted to sleep here in the name of Jesus. Are we
de
together?
De dormir ici.
And he continues by saying, I do not receive honor from men.
Je ne reçois pas l'honneur des hommes.
It's Jesus that is talking.
C'est Jésus qui
verse
parle.
Verse 40 says, but I know you.
Mais je vous connais.
That you do not have the love of God in you. The reason why you don't receive that glory is not revealed unto you because you don't have the love of God in you.
L'amour de Dieu en vous.
The love of God is not that. Oh Lord Jesus, you know I love you. You know I love you.
Seigneur, je t'aime.
It shall be shown and proven.
Cet amour doit être démontré.
The sacrifice that you make.
Le sacrifice que vous faites.
Listen to this.
Écoutez ceci.
He said, I have come.
Je suis venu.
In my father's name.
Au nom de mon père.
And you do not receive me.
Et vous m'avez
but
reçu.
If another come.
Mais si une personne vient.
On his own name.
En son propre nom.
Him you will receive.
Et vous le recevrez.
But yet you want eternal life.
Mais vous voulez la vie éternelle.
By rejecting me.
Avez-vous me rejeté?
It's not possible.
Ce n'est pas possible.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Are we together? Listen. That is why,
c'est pour cette raison
when
que
I talked about the ministry of the Holy Spirit,
quand je parle du ministère
you
du
must
Saint-Esprit,
understand
vous devez comprendre
that there is not such a thing as a word
il ne s'agit
without the Holy Spirit.
Il n'y a pas quelque chose comme la parole
in
sans le Saint-Esprit.
Book,
dans ce livre,
there is something that you must understand.
Il y a quelque chose que vous devez comprendre.
These 10 women, they were virgin.
Ces 10 femmes étaient vierges.
And we're talking about people in the church. We're talking about the church.
Nous parlons de l'église.
That is why they were chosen as women because
c'est pourquoi elles étaient choisies
the element
parce que l'élément
of wedding
de, du mariage.
Knowing that they were waiting for the bridegroom.
Elles attendaient l'époux.
They could not have chosen 10 men.
On ne pouvait pas choisir 10 hommes.
If they have chosen 10 men,
si on avait choisi 10
then
hommes,
the homosexual would be like it is normal.
Parce que alors les homosexuels devaient
but
dire c'est normal.
Because God is wise.
Parce que Dieu est tellement
he
sage.
He made sure that he provided women.
Il s'est rassuré qu'il
as
a
as a virgin,
des,
not the men. You guys understand what I'm saying, right?
Vous comprenez ce que je suis en train de
I
dire.
I believe you guys are mature enough to understand what I'm saying.
J'espère que
but
je
now
que
the reason why those women are there
la
and they
are
as virgin,
elles viennent étant vierges,
because they all have the thing.
Parce que j'avais tout
but now,
maintenant,
the Bible says five among them,
cinq d'entre elles,
they were wise,
étaient sages.
And five,
et les cinq autres,
they were foolish,
étaient insensés.
The five wise,
les cinq
they
sages,
did something,
ont fait quelque chose,
to become wise,
pour devenir sages,
to be called wise,
pour
to be qualified as wise,
qualifié
and the five foolish.
Et les
they did something to be qualified as foolish.
Pour être qualifié en tant qu'insensé.
Amen.
Amen.
The time.
Le temps.
The moment something have an ingredient, an outside ingredient.
Un ingrédient qui vient de l'extérieur.
Of both of them.
De deux d'entre eux.
Had to be in place.
Devait être en place.
To separate both of them.
Pour séparer.
And that ingredient.
Et cet ingrédient.
It is called time.
Est appelé le temps.
We're going to see each year.
Nous allons voir cela.
Everybody
tout le monde
can come to church.
Peut venir à l'église.
Everybody can receive the word.
Tout le monde peut recevoir la parole.
There are people when they receive the word.
Il y a des personnes lorsqu'elles reçoivent la
they
parole.
They are like a popcorn.
Ces personnes sont comme un popcorn.
When the heat is on,
quand ils
le popcorn will jump and become white
le
and cool down.
Va sauter, devenir blanc.
But time
mais le temps
will render that popcorn tasteless.
Va rendre ce que le popcorn
as long as the popcorn it is still hot.
Aussi longtemps que le popcorn est toujours
it is
chaud.
Nice and crispy.
C'est bon, c'est croustillant.
But with time
mais avec le temps
you will cut the popcorn.
Vous allez mettre le popcorn de côté.
And be like, I need the popcorn.
Et dit non, j'ai besoin du popcorn.
That is new, fresh and crispy.
Qui est frais, qui est croustillant.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
We are getting somewhere.
Nous allons quelque part.
In the book of Acts chapter 10.
Dans le livre d'Actes chapitre 10.
Listen to this.
La Bible dit.
Jesus Christ is the Son of God.
Jésus-Christ est le Fils de Dieu.
He is the Son of God.
Il est le Fils de Dieu.
And the Bible says.
Et la Bible dit.
In Acts chapter 10 verse 38.
Acts chapitre 10 verse 38.
How God.
Comment Dieu.
Anointed.
A oint.
Jesus of Nazareth.
Jésus de Christ de Nazareth.
With the Holy Spirit.
Avec le Saint-Esprit.
And with power.
Et la puissance.
Who went about.
Qui allait
doing good and healing all
et guérissait
who were oppressed
tout ce qui
by the devil,
par le diable,
for God was with him.
Car Dieu était avec lui.
Jesus Christ, it is the word.
Jésus-Christ
the
est
Bible
la parole.
Tells me,
la Bible me dit,
the angel of the Lord appeared to Mary,
que les anges de
blessed Mary and gave Mary a mystery.
Ont donné à Marie
he told Mary that I'm going to change the essence of life.
Je veux changer l'essence
you
de
are
de
going
la
to become pregnant.
Tu deviendras
and Mary
enceinte.
Said, how can I be pregnant
Marie,
knowing that I know not a man?
Que je ne connais aucun
this
homme.
Is something that is strange unto me.
C'est quelque chose qui est
and he said, no, I'm going to give you a new era of
je
living. For the Holy Spirit shall come over you and you will receive a child.
Et tu
that child will be called Jesus Christ. And she became
Jésus
pregnant against
enceinte.
On all. And she was a virgin.
Elle était
she
vierge.
Received the word within her.
Elle a reçu
and then the Holy Spirit came and joined to that word. And that word became a living being. She's going to flush that living being in 9 months after. He's going to grow at the age of 12. He's going to Jerusalem for the bar mitzvah. The day the child at the age of 13 have the right to read the scripture in the synagogue. And the parent will be looking for him expecting that he would be normally with the children of his age. But he was not. He was in the temple. But after that he disappeared.
Appear.
They don't talk about Jesus Christ anymore until he arrived at a certain age. Now he is 30 years of age. He comes to a place called the Jordan River. He meets a person by the name of John the Baptist. And John the Baptist is about to declare something so powerful in the life. Behold, the Son of God who taketh away the sin of this world. He said, let it be done because it's a fulfillment of prophecy. And John the Baptist will have then to baptize Jesus Christ. Up to this moment, nothing has happened into his life. No ministry, nothing has been done. Up to that moment, the moment he came out of the water, the first thing was not the voice of the Lord. The first thing was that, and the Spirit of the Lord descended from heaven in the form of a dove and rested on top of him. When that Spirit was on top of him, Lord spoke into heaven, behold, my beloved Son, with whom I am well pleased. Only when the Spirit was on him, there is not a word without the Spirit. For 18 years, the devil never touched him. He didn't care about him. But when the Holy Spirit came on Jesus Christ. The Bible says he was taken into the wilderness where he had to fast for 40 nights and 40 days. When he finished fasting, who appeared first? The devil. There is a light in you. That light is causing me to be troubled. That light is causing me not to have peace because I feel there is something. For many years, I thought he was John the Baptist. I've been to John the Baptist, trying to understand what kind of strange man is this. This guy lives in the wilderness. He does not live like a normal man. He eats wild honey. He eats locusts. How come? Who are you, John the Baptist? And John the Baptist said, I'm just the voice that speaks in the wilderness. I'm that voice that walks into the city and says, repent for the kingdom of God is near. But I am not the word because the word is coming. That word I cannot even tell. His sandal. And when he comes, he's going to lead you into the way because he is the light. He will shine into your life and your life will change forever. But for that word to be effective, the Holy Spirit had to come in him because the word can only become light when the Holy Spirit is there. Are we together? Are we together? If you take The Bible tells us about the lamp. Is that correct?
La Bible nous parle de la lampe.
For that lamp to remain functional,
pour que cette lampe
that lamp must have the oil.
Cette lampe doit avoir de
if
l'huile.
The oil is not there,
si l'huile n'est pas là,
the lamp has no effect.
La lampe n'a pas
are we together? So the Bible tells me that early in the morning they trim the light, but no oil.
Mais il n'y avait pas d'huile.
Okay. The word of God,
la parole de Dieu,
is said to be a double-edged sword.
C'est une parole à double, une épée à double tranchant.
It means that he can cut on all sides.
Ça veut dire que cette épée peut couper de tous les côtés.
I'm going to explain why.
Je vais parler. Je vais dire pourquoi.
The lamp works with two elements.
La lampe marche avec, fonctionne avec deux éléments.
The first ingredient, the most important ingredient.
L'ingrédient le plus important.
It is the oil.
C'est l'huile.
Which is the Holy Spirit.
Qui est le Saint-Esprit.
The second more ingredient.
Le deuxième ingrédient.
It is the wick.
C'est la mèche.
You understand that, right?
Vous comprenez cela.
So if I take a wick alone,
alors si je prends juste la mèche,
and I throw the wick in a high fire,
et je jette la mèche dans le feu,
the wick will burn quickly and
la mèche
destroy.
Va brûler rapidement et va se détruire.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
But if I put that wick,
mais si je prends cette mèche
in the lamp,
je mets dans la lampe,
and I lit a fire,
et j'allume le feu
with the oil,
avec l'huile,
the oil,
l'huile.
We maintain the wick
va maintenir la mèche
for a long time.
Pendant un bon moment.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Am I making sense here?
Est-ce que je suis compris?
If I remove that wick,
si j'enlève cette mèche,
and put in the fire like
et
that,
je mets juste dans le feu,
the root fire will burn the wick down.
Le feu va brûler la mèche
but
complètement.
If the wick remain in the lamp,
mais si la mèche demeure dans la lampe,
the oil will maintain the wick.
L'huile va maintenir la
to
mèche
burn for a long time.
Pour brûler pendant un bon moment.
That is why the Bible tells us.
C'est pourquoi la Bible nous dit
that there was a separation.
Il y avait une séparation
between the wise.
Entre les sages
and the foolish.
Et les insensés.
We're going to talk about it.
Nous allons parler de cela.
There is not a word.
Il n'y a pas de parole.
Without the Holy Spirit.
Sans le Saint-Esprit.
That will come to your understanding. Jesus Christ is coming out of the water.
Jésus-Christ est sorti de l'eau.
The Holy Spirit caused him to become powerful.
Le Saint-Esprit lui
and that is why the day he was at Gethsemane.
C'est pourquoi le jour qu'il était à
no,
Gethsemane.
No, he was at the mount, not at Gethsemane, at the mount of Transfiguration.
À la montagne de la Transfiguration.
The disciples went and tried to do a miracle.
Les disciples sont allés, ils ont essayé
but
de faire un miracle.
But they could not perform that miracle because both the word and the Holy Spirit were absent.
La parole et le Saint-Esprit
they did everything
absent.
In their power.
Ils ont fait tout
but
en leur puissance.
But when they came back,
mais quand ils sont
rentrés, and Jesus Christ was with them.
Et Jésus-Christ était avec
they
eux.
Say, Master,
ils ont dit, Maître,
my child it is sick.
Mon enfant
I brought this child to your disciples
j'ai amené cet enfant
for them to heal,
pour qu'ils puissent
but
guérir
they
mon
could
enfant,
not.
Mais ne pouvaient pas
and
le
Jesus
faire.
Christ said,
et Jésus-Christ
for
a dit,
how long am I going to put up with you? That was another mystery. And the reason why he's saying this mystery is because there is something that he has to reveal.
Parce qu'il y a quelque chose qui doit
and
révéler.
Then he said, bring the child to me.
Il dit, amenez l'enfant.
And then he healed the child.
Et il a guéri
and
l'enfant.
The disciples say this
dit,
is not a problem of faith.
Il ne s'agit pas de
he
foi.
Is saying that we are faithless.
Il
maybe he
sans
said
foi.
This thing because we were in the crowd.
Il a dit parce
let
nous
us approach him in private
on va l'approcher
and
en privé.
Ask him what is going on.
Lui demander ce
why
se passe.
Is it that we could not heal this child?
Pourquoi est-ce que nous
we have faith
nous avons la foi.
And we have everything you told us.
Et nous avons
but we could not.
Dit.
Now he changed his word.
Maintenant, il a changé
and he
sa
said
parole.
This kind.
Il dit ce genre.
Can only go through
peut seulement partir
prayer
par la prière
and
et le jeûne.
Prayer
la prière
it means
ça veut dire
through the platform of the word that is prayer
la plateforme de la parole
fasting
la première
through
chose,
the platform of the Holy Spirit
la plateforme du Saint-Esprit
he says if you don't have both
si vous n'avez pas les
the Holy Spirit
le Saint-Esprit
and the word
et la
this
parole,
thing cannot go.
Ça ne peut pas partir.
That is what he's saying.
C'est ce qu'il est en train de dire.
Why would he say something like that?
Pourquoi est-ce qu'il
earlier,
dire,
people came to him.
Plutôt les gens sont
and he said this thing, this very thing to Jesus.
Dit ces choses à
he
Jésus.
Said, Master,
Maître,
why is it that your disciples
pourquoi est-ce que tes disciples
are not fasting?
Ne jeûnent pas.
And he told them,
et leur a dit,
as long as I am with them,
aussi longtemps
they
que
do
je suis
not
avec,
need to fast.
Ils n'ont pas besoin
a time
de
will come
le temps viendra,
when I'm not going to be there.
Je ne serai plus
they
là.
Will have to fast.
Ils devront
so
jeûner.
This is another mystery saying
alors,
what if you are the day I will be going.
Le jour où je partirai.
I have given you the word.
Je vous ai donné la parole.
You know the word.
Vous connaissez
I
la parole.
I am the word.
Je suis la parole.
But I am going.
Mais je vais.
If I don't send this ingredient,
si je n'envoie pas cet
that
ingrédient,
that's going to cost you
qui va vous
to be able to perform miracle.
Performer les
you
miracles,
will be unable
vous serez
to perform that miracle. That is why,
c'est pour cette
on the day of the ascension,
le jour de l'ascension,
he is going to heaven.
Il monte
he spoke to the disciples and said, you wait at the upper room.
Attendez à la chambre.
Don't try to be a hero.
N'essayez pas d'être
don't go on the street and try to preach the gospel. If you go, they're going to kill you.
Si vous allez,
they're going to destroy you.
Ils vont vous détruire.
You will win nobody. Wait peacefully.
Attendez,
the moment of prayer and fasting has come. You have not
arrivé.
Fasted before.
Vous n'avez pas encore
but I'm sending you a revealer of
mais
secret. You have to wait and he waited for 10 days. That is why the day of the Pentecost, when that day was fully come, the Spirit of the Lord came upon them like a globe of fire and rested upon them. They went from that moment from glory to glory. Why? They have both the word and the Holy Spirit. If you don't have both the word and the Holy Spirit, you are a defeated Christian. You are a weak Christian. You are a powerless Christian. Therefore, seek the relationship. Seek yourself the Holy Spirit. Become powerful. Let it be a testimony of your life that this indeed is the Spirit of the living God
speaking. Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Am I talking to somebody here?
Est-ce que je parle à une personne?
Let it be. Let it be. We are tired of empty talk.
Nous sommes fatigués des paroles.
Lie on the type of Judah, rose of Sharon, this and this and this and this. But at the end,
mais à la fin,
I am rich, highly favored.
Je suis riche.
No, you are not. You are still taking the bus. You are still begging for money. Pray in the spirit and change your life.
Et change ta vie.
We just use words.
Juste
how are
paroles.
You? Highly favored.
Comment vas-tu? Je suis hautement favorisé.
How come your shoes are bent?
Comment est-ce que tes chaussures sont pliées?
Highly favored.
Hautement favorisé.
I'm not making fun of somebody. I'm
je
telling
ne
the truth.
Pas d'une personne.
The time has come for us to change.
Le
really.
Temps est venu pour que nous puissions changer véritablement.
Are we together? Are we together? Empty talk is over.
Les paroles vides sont terminées.
People should seek the relationship with the Father.
Les gens doivent rechercher
change
la relation.
The Holy Spirit.
Gagner
and move into it. The Bible says, the moment you know this mystery,
le moment que vous connaissez
it does not matter where you are, how you are.
Peu importe
the
vous
end result, it is glory.
La finalité, c'est la gloire.
That's what the Bible says.
C'est ce que la Bible dit.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Nicodemus came to Jesus. I'm telling you something is very important.
Nicodème est venu à Jésus.
This is very important. People come and say, oh, I'm reading the Bible.
Non, 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 je lis la Bible.
Okay, explain to me what you read. I forgot.
Expliquez-moi ce que vous avez lu. J'ai
something
dit.
Happened.
Quelque chose.
Why you been reading something for years?
Yet, pendant des années.
This is a thing that is very simple.
C'est très simple.
There are many people here.
Il y a plusieurs personnes.
If you ask them,
tu poses la question.
Give me 5 scriptures in the Bible.
Donne-moi 5
90% will not be able to give it. Why?
90% ne pourront pas donner.
Why?
Pourquoi?
Because.
Parce que.
The relationship.
La relation.
Is not there.
N'est pas là.
He said, "The Holy Spirit search everything.
Le Saint-Esprit sonde toutes choses.
And bring it to your knowledge.
Et amène cela à ta connaissance.
And once you know it,
et une fois que tu connais ces
you
choses,
demonstrate it by the power.
Tu démontres cela par la puissance.
That is in the Spirit. Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
If you have the word,
tu as la parole.
You don't have the Spirit.
Mais pas l'Esprit.
You are not going to heaven.
Vous n'allez pas dans les cieux.
Look at the Virgin.
Regardez
I'm coming
vierges.
To it. Listen to me, it's very important.
C'est très important.
There is a man in the Bible,
il y a un homme dans la Bible
by the name of Nicodemus.
Nicodème.
You all remember?
Nous souvenons tous.
He was a Pharisee.
Il était un pharisien.
He came to Jesus at night.
Il est venu à Jésus dans la nuit.
Master, don't listen to what you are doing.
Et maître, n'écoute pas
we
ce que
we know
tu
in fact
fais.
That you are the Messiah.
Nous savons que tu es le Messie.
Because nobody can do the thing that you are doing
parce
except
personne
that
faire
person is of God.
Si personne est de Dieu.
And Jesus Christ said unto him, John chapter 3, verse 3.
Jean chapitre 3.
He said, "Assuredly, he said unto him,
dit,
most assuredly, I say to you, unless one is born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God.
Il ne verra
once
pas le roi
is
de
born
Dieu,
again,
né de nouveau,
he cannot see the kingdom of God.
Il ne verra
and you
pas
said,
le roi
the world
cieux.
Make me born again. He said, no, that's not what
il
he said. He said, how can I be born again
dit,
when I'm already old?
Naître de nouveau quand je suis déjà âgé?
Can me, somebody like me, can enter the second time in the
est-ce
womb of my mother
encore une fois dans
and be born again? And Jesus Christ said, I thought you were a teacher of the law, but let me explain this to you. Verse 5, he said, Jesus answered, most assuredly I said to you, unless one is born of water and of the Spirit, he cannot enter the kingdom of God. If you're not born of water and spirit, you cannot enter the kingdom of God. If you're not born of the word and born of the spirit, you cannot enter the kingdom of God. If you are not born of the spirit and of the spirit, you cannot enter the kingdom of God. This is something to walk with. Fear God. Fear God. Seek the relationship. Put aside all those things.
Mettez de côté toutes ces choses.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Okay. Back to our scripture again.
Nous retournons à notre
verse 3 say,
verset 3.
Matthew chapter 25. He said.
Matthieu 25.
Those who were foolish took their lamp. And those who have no oil, and they took no oil because they were foolish.
Listen,
we walked together, we talked about heaven.
Nous avons parlé, messieurs.
Are we sure we're going to get there?
Est-ce que nous sommes sûrs que nous allons arriver?
Verse 4 says, but those, the wise took the oil
les sages prirent avec
in their vessel
de l'huile dans les
with their lamp.
Avec leur lampe.
Listen, when they left the house,
they
all have the lamp.
Elles avaient toutes les lampes.
For me,
pour moi,
at that moment,
à ce
all
moment,
were wise.
Elles étaient toutes sages.
All were wise
elles
at that moment.
À ce moment.
Because at least
parce
they all have
moi,
the lamp.
Elles avaient toutes, chacune de la
vie. Verse 5 said, something happened.
Quelque chose s'est
produit. But why the bridegroom was delayed?
Comme les vous tardez.
Time.
Le temps.
Would determine
déterminera
who is foolish,
qui est insensé,
who is wise.
Et qui est
time,
le temps.
Time,
le temps.
The moment they left,
le moment où
they were all wise.
Elles étaient toutes sages.
But when the bridegroom delayed,
mais quand l'époux tardait,
time say it is moment now
le temps
to make a difference.
De faire une différence.
People will come to church.
Les gens viendront
they
à
will sing hallelujah.
Ils vont chanter
they
hallelujah.
Will have the goosebump.
Où les,
they
go home.
They're still empty.
Mais cette personne rentre à la maison vide.
Pastor,
pasteur,
you preach and I cry.
Vous avez
did you give your life to Christ?
Est-ce que vous avez donné votre vie
are you building a relationship?
Est-ce que vous
because
bâtissez une
if
relation?
Cry, the tears could serve.
Parce que si
all
pleurs,
the stars in Hollywood,
tous les stars
they will be in heaven.
Devaient être
they
dans
cry
les
for money.
Elles ont
they cry for nothing. They cry
rien.
For pleasure.
Pleurez
they
pour
cry
le
to make you cry.
Pleurez pour que vous puissiez pleurer aussi en retour.
They will be in heaven.
Ces personnes seront devaient être dans les cieux.
But they are not.
Mais ces personnes ne sont pas là.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
People come and they say that they think they can manipulate God in a certain way.
Les gens pensent qu'ils peuvent manipuler Dieu.
Just pray, it's going to change.
Prie juste, ça changera.
You are living with a demon.
Et même ces personnes vivent avec des démons.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
I have to speak the truth that people can change. I'm giving you life essential.
Je vous donne l'essence de vie.
Because we are tired of a church.
Nous sommes fatigués d'une
église. Where people just come and fill the bench.
Les gens viennent juste
no life transformation.
Aucune
transformation. This church, you will grow.
Dans cette église, toute personne grandira.
You will. Are you going to hate and go?
Vous allez
and we're going to keep partir. Those that want to grow.
Et nous allons garder ceux qui veulent grandir.
You hate me today, but you love me tomorrow.
Vous allez peut-être m'haïr aujourd'hui.
We are working
demain,
together. Are we together? I love you guys in Jesus' name.
Je vous aime de la
time.
Seigneur. Le temps.
Time.
Le temps.
It's a factor.
Est un facteur.
Listen. People come to church, they get tired of a church.
Les gens viennent à l'église, sont fatigués de l'église.
Time.
Le temps.
It is time that came because when they were tired,
quand ils étaient fatigués,
something happened.
Quelque chose s'est produit.
They started sleeping.
Elles ont commencé à dormir.
But those who have the oil,
mais celles qui avaient
they slept peacefully.
Elles ont dormi
because
paisiblement
the oil
parce que
was there.
Était là.
But those who have no oil,
mais celles qui n'avaient pas d'huile,
they did not know
elles ne savaient
what
pas
will happen very soon.
Ce qui devait se produire.
And what happened is that the delay,
produit,
the time factor
le temps, le
between
temps.
The moment they thought they would see the bridegroom and the moment the bridegroom actually appeared
apparu,
made a difference.
A fait une différence.
I am sure
Je suis sûr.
When they were going,
pendant qu'elles étaient en train d'aller, elles se sont
why
dit,
are you carrying extra luggage?
Pourquoi tu prends encore
we
plus
are
de
going
bagages?
To get married.
Nous allons nous marier.
She was speaking in tongue.
Elle parlait en
why
langue.
Why are you getting ridiculous?
Pourquoi est-ce que tu es
what
ridicule?
Kind of speaking tongue is that?
Quel genre de parole
we are going, going to get married.
Nous allons nous marier.
She starts speaking in tongues.
Elle a commencé à parler
she
en
went. Langue. She speaks. She speaks.
Elle parlait en langue.
The church today.
L'église aujourd'hui.
You speak in tongues. People say you are foolish.
Vous parlez en langue. Les gens disent
yes.
Que vous êtes insensé.
Let them say you are foolish.
Because,
because a moment is coming. And that moment is very soon. Where time
le temps
will determine
who
is really foolish.
Qui est véritablement insensé.
Jesus Christ himself was anointed.
Jésus-Christ lui-même était oint.
With the Holy Spirit, the
avec
word.
Le Saint-Esprit, la parole.
The word.
La parole.
I'm going to give you something that may shock a lot of you.
Je vous dis quelque chose qui va peut-être choquer plusieurs personnes.
Even the devil.
Même le diable.
He have a light.
À la lumière.
He have that lamp.
Il a servi cette lampe.
The difference.
La différence.
He does not have the oil.
Il n'a pas l'huile.
Okay. The devil,
le diable,
he met with Jesus Christ.
Il a rencontré Jésus.
If you are the son of God,
si tu es le fils de Dieu,
cast yourself down.
Jette-toi.
For it is written,
car il est écrit,
he will cause his angel,
il permettra que ses anges,
to care for you,
qu'ils prennent soin
so
de toi,
so that you will not dash your feet against
afin que
the stone.
Tu ne heurtes pas ton pied.
Psalm 91, verse 11 and 12. That's what he quoted.
C'est ce qu'il était en train de mentionner.
He had the word,
il avait la parole,
but he didn't have the spirit.
Mais il n'avait pas l'esprit.
Jesus Christ said, Deuteronomy chapter 6 and
6,
it is also written,
il est aussi écrit,
man shall not tempt the Lord his God.
L'homme ne tentera point l'éternel son
Dieu. He had the
Dieu.
Word.
Il avait la parole.
And the Spirit searched the heart of the devil and
mais
said,
mais l'Esprit a sondé le cœur du diable.
He is a crazy person.
Il est une personne,
don't listen to him.
Une personne insensée.
And the oil caused him to give that response.
Et lui l'a permis qu'il puisse donner ses réponses.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
The devil,
le diable,
does not fear the word.
Ne craint pas la parole.
The devil,
le diable,
does not fear the lamp.
N'a pas peur de la lampe.
You know, in the old movie when they were showing
dans
the devil,
les films anciens quand on montrait le diable,
people would hold the lamp and the devil would run.
Les gens tenaient la lampe et le diable fuyait.
So the new movie people director,
les nouveaux directeurs de
films read the Bible,
ont lu la Bible,
and they know that when you show the lamp, the devil walk and say, what
ils
is
ont montré
this?
Que non, quand quand tu montres la lampe, le diable dit, mais qu'est-ce que c'est?
He grab it and then he put many light.
Il prend la lampe et met plusieurs lumières.
And say, now can you see me well?
Il dit, mais non, est-ce que tu peux me voir véritablement?
Let me punch your eyes now.
Je vais maintenant te donner des
to show you that he's not afraid of
pour
the
vous montrer qu'il n'a pas peur.
What caused him to be afraid? It is the light.
Il a peur de la lumière.
That light.
Et cette lumière.
Come from the Holy Spirit.
Vient du Saint-Esprit.
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
That is why Jesus Christ in the book of John chapter 16 is giving an ingredient about the Holy Spirit. Verse 12, he said, I still have many things.
J'ai encore beaucoup de choses.
If I stay with you,
si je reste avec vous,
I will stay eternally with you.
Je vais rester éternellement avec
vous. I
still
have many things.
J'ai encore beaucoup de choses.
To say to you,
à vous dire.
But you cannot bear it now.
Mais vous ne pouvez pas supporter maintenant.
I still have to stretch you.
Je suis venu vous étendre.
To deposit in you, je dois toujours vous étendre.
Je dois vous étendre.
To deposit in you,
pour
I have to stretch
vous.
You. To deposit. I don't want you to have only 2 talents.
Je
I want you
talents,
to have 5 talents.
Même 5
but
talents.
I don't have a time to give it to you.
Je n'aime pas le temps.
He said, however, when he,
quand le,
the Spirit of Truth,
l'Esprit de vérité,
has come,
viendra.
He will guide you into all truth,
il
not few, not some,
vérité,
all
vérité,
truth.
Toute vérité.
He will not speak of his own.
Il ne parlera pas de lui-même.
Of his own authority, but whatever he hears,
mais
he will speak.
Ce qu'il aura entendu.
And he will tell you things to come.
Et il vous annoncera les choses à venir.
The Holy Spirit,
le Saint-Esprit,
it is that element,
est cet élément,
that when you release into prayer,
quand vous relâchez dans
that
la prière,
prayer,
cette prière,
embedded with the Holy Spirit,
avec le
goes into your future,
va dans votre
and dig your future,
et donne à votre
and
future,
come and tell you,
Et Dieu,
don't drive on that road today.
Non, ne conduisez pas
because there is an accident waiting for you. Remain home. Don't move today. Wear a mask in that group of people. Don't do this like that. That Holy Spirit have been to your future and brought the answer back to you and said, don't do it. Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Am I talking to somebody
est-ce
here?
Que je parle à une personne ici?
He said, because he will go into your future and tell you the thing to come, he will glorify me for the thing I'm telling you today. For he will take of what is mine and declare it to you. He will take the thing that I have to tell you and that I cannot tell you. When that spirit will come, he will come and take from me. And in due time, he is going to declare it to you. So that at the end of the day, in every case, your end result, it is glory. Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Are we together?
Sommes-nous ensemble?
Beloved brothers and sisters,
bien-aimés frères et sœurs,
the Holy Spirit,
le Saint-Esprit,
is the fruit of the relationship.
Est le fruit de la relation.
He is the fruit.
Il est le fruit
of the relationship.
De la relation.
If you don't have that relationship,
si vous n'avez pas cette relation,
you will come to church.
Vous viendrez à l'église.
The word with the Holy Spirit being spoken.
La parole avec le Saint-Esprit qui est
proclamée. The devil come and blows in your eyes.
Le diable vient souffler dans vos oreilles.
And you just go. You start snoring.
Vous commencez à ronfler.
God help us.
Que Dieu nous aide.
People are comfortable in the church.
Les gens sont confortables à l'église.
Why?
Pourquoi?
Because the devil is there. Say, don't listen to this.
Parce que le diable est en train de dire, non, n'écoute pas. Il souffre.
And you start snoring.
Et vous commencez à ronfler.
But if you are among those who will say,
et mais si vous êtes parmi,
enough is enough.
Que trop c'est trop.
My life,
ma vie,
must change.
Doit changer.
I am going to walk into that glory.
Je vais marcher dans cette
so
gloire.
So that when I speak,
enfin, quand je parle,
listen. It's not about you.
Il ne s'agit pas
generation.
Des générations.
May see the glory of the Father in you.
Verront la gloire
and glorify the Father.
Et glorifieront le
people
Père.
People will not come to you.
Les gens ne viendront
when
pas
you are
vous
empty.
Quand vous êtes vide.
People will come to you when you have something to demonstrate.
Quand vous avez quelque
that
chose
indeed,
à démontrer.
I'm serving a living God.
Je sers un Dieu
people
vivant.
Don't fall in emptiness.
Les gens ne suivent pas le vide.
The Bible says,
la Bible dit,
a blind cannot lead a blind.
Un aveugle ne peut pas conduire un aveugle.
That's going to fall, all of them.
Les deux tomberont.
For a blind can lead, can follow at least somebody who have one eye.
L'aveugle peut au moins suivre une personne qui a un œil.
He can see at least one side.
Au moins cette personne peut voir d'un côté.
But follow the person who have two eyes.
Mais suis une personne qui a deux ses deux yeux.
And you will see.
Et tu verras.
The glory of God. Are we together? I am speaking. Destiny.
Je suis en train de parler des destinées.
Don't get offended.
Ne soyez pas offensé.
But create in you.
Mais créez en vous.
A type of revolution.
Un type de révolution.
Where you will say,
quand vous vous direz,
I cannot.
Je ne peux pas.
Take this life anymore.
Prendre soin.
Something must happen.
Quelque chose
my children will not go
mes enfants
through what I have been through.
Ne traverseront pas ce que
je traverse. I'm going to set.
Je vais établir
something.
Quelque
a
chose,
platform,
une plateforme,
a standard,
un standard
through which my children
are
just going to come and cross over.
Mes enfants vont juste
I am
traverser.
Going to kill
je vais tuer
something in the lineage
quelque chose
that they will not have to fight tomorrow.
Et ne
I am
pas
going to
chose.
Destroy
je
an element that has dealt with my life for so long so that my children
enfin
and generation to come will not have to go through it. I am fighting for destiny. I am fighting for something greater. At the end, the name of the Lord must be glorified. At the end, the name of the Lord must be testified. Because He is still the Lord Almighty. He is still a wonderful Maker God. He is still the Lord of great and greatness. He is still our Father in heaven. I want to do something that will benefit people in behind me. Are we together? The ministry.
Le ministère
of the Holy Spirit.
Du Saint-Esprit.
It sounds like craziness.
Ça semble insensé,
but he brings results.
Mais s'il y a des résultats, parce que les enfants de ce monde,
ils n'ont pas crucifié le Lord of Glory.
We are here
today because they did not know.
Nous sommes ici
we
parce
still
que
living in victory because they don't know. We are moving forward because they don't
nous
know. What am I saying here as I'm closing?
Listen,
the lamp will make you a virgin,
sera de
but
lumière.
The oil.
Mais lui
will make you a wise virgin.
Sera
what I'm saying here, the word of God
la parole de
will
Dieu
transform your life for sure. But the Holy Spirit will render you a powerful Christian. A Christian with signs and wonders. A Christian moving from one degree of glory to the next. You're not going to speak only. You are going to demonstrate it by the power in the name of Jesus Christ. Can we stand?
Oh Lord,
gracious Lord, beloved brother, we must be tired.
Nous devons être fatigués.
We must be tired.
Nous devons être fatigués.
There is a kind of life
il y a un genre
you must refuse to live.
Vous devez refuser de
there's
vivre.
A kind of life
il y a un genre de vie.
You must say no.
Vous devez dire non.
I'm not going to take this anymore.
Je ne vais pas supporter cela.
What should I do, Lord?
Qu'est-ce que je dois faire, Seigneur?
What is the sacrifice to pay?
Quel est le sacrifice
what is the price that I have
quel est le prix
to go through? Give me the grace to go through it. Just lift up your voice, start praying to your Father. Give me the grace that I will embed the Holy Spirit. Release upon me like lightning, Lord, your Spirit of Father, Lord. Let it rest upon me and change my life forever. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, speak to your Father. Call upon his name. There must be a change into your life, into your destiny, in the life of your family, your children. Something must break down. Something must break down so you can break forth. The Spirit of the Lord is what we need. Mighty God, fill up your Spirit. Fill this house with your Spirit. Fill, oh Lord, with your Spirit. Fill, oh Father, Lord. Enough is enough. The Holy Spirit we need. The Holy Spirit we need. The Holy Spirit we need. Mighty Jehovah, do it, everlasting King.
Fais-le.
Do it, mighty God.
Fais-le, Jehovah Tout-Puissant.
Oh Lord, do it. Your name is a strong tower, Jesus. All power, Jesus. Whenever I call your name, you make a way. Your name is a strong tower, Jesus. Your name is a strong tower.
Come on,
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
To you belong all power, Jesus. When I call on your name, you make a way. Your name is a strong tower, Jesus. When I call in the name of Jesus, when I call in the name of Jesus, every knee must bow. Oh, your name is a strong tower, Jesus. To you belong all power, Jesus. When I gonna make a way. Your name is a strong tower, Jesus. Your name is a strong tower, Jesus. So you belong all power, Jesus. Whenever I call your name,
Lord,
you're gonna make
Father, we thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are God forevermore, you will be. May you release, oh Father Lord, your Holy Spirit. Just as the day of the Pentecost.
Yes,
Lord, that we may grow
in the knowledge of who you are. Without the Holy Spirit, oh Lord, we stand limited. We stand powerless. Mighty God with the Holy Spirit. Lord, and the guardians of that Spirit. We are moving from one degree of glory to the next. The end result of our life is glory. Let the glory of the kingdom be revealed unto us by the Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mighty Jehovah. Do not let us like that, oh Lord. We need the manifestation of that Spirit. A manifestation of your Holy Spirit in this house, in our life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Glory to you, oh Lord. Glory to you, King of Glory. In the name of Jesus Christ. Mighty God is real. We worship you. We worship you. In Jesus' name we pray. Lift up your hand for the blessing. May the Lord bless you.
Que le Seigneur nous bénisse.
May the Lord keep you.
Il vous garde.
May the Lord cause his face to shine upon you.
Qu'il permet que sa face brille.
May the Lord
vous.
Be gracious unto you.
Il soit gracieux envers
May
vous.
He lift up his countenance and bless you.
Qu'il élève et vous
with everlasting blessing.
Avec des bénédictions
Above
éternelles.
Everything, O oh Lord.
Par-dessus tout.
Above everything, King of Glory.
Par-dessus tout, roi de
Above
gloire.
Everything, everlasting Father.
Par-dessus tout, Seigneur.
Loving God. Dieu may you release on us.
Relâche sur nous
your Holy Spirit.
Ton Saint-Esprit.
For we want to know you.
Car nous voulons te
we
connaître.
Want to know you.
Nous voulons te connaître.
We want to know you.
Nous voulons te connaître.
Open the mystery to our knowledge.
Ouvre
that we may grow under your wings.
Enfin que nous puissions.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Au nom de Jésus.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.